those who are righteous that are singing them, that they're like a prayer and that they'll be answered with a blessing. Now, I know there have been times lead, I know that my Redeemer lives at the Sacred Lake Society Temple session. I had to get up and I was leading that song in front of all the sisters in the congregation whose family members had died, who I knew, like, you know, certain people had just lost their son or something. And I couldn't help but getting a little bit choked up as I led that song because I thought about these people singing about how they know that their Redeemer lives, which also means